What is up, guys? Today I continue my work with my table saw, new one. And last time I made thinner and weaker this wall. And today I need to add one more layer to it to make it stronger. Let's go to work to make some money. And this sandwich looks much more reliable and strong. And now I have the problem, my box is wider than typical Festool sustainer for 15 mm. But I don't want to rebuild a whole box, because it's just experiment and I can make mistakes in the future. That's why I just cut it by simple way. So, let's drive. See you later.